Standby pools for virtual machine scale sets allows you to use a pool of pre-provisioned virtual machines to quickly scale out, saving you time by performing initialization steps like installing applications and software or loading large amounts of data. To create a standby pool, go to the Standby Pool blade and select Manage Pool. Then, name the pool, select a power state, and how many instances we want. Azure will now begin creating the virtual machines and completing all post-provisioning steps. Now that the instances are ready in the pool, I'll start a scale-out event. To do that, I'll change the scale set instance count from 0 to 10. Then, over on the Instances blade, I see the instances have been moved from the pool into the scale set. These are the 10 instances that were originally in the pool, now in the scale set. If I go back to the Standby Pool blade, I see that all the instances were moved. Now, when I go back to the Scaling blade and change the scale set instance count to 5, I'll see the Standby Pool begin to fill to maintain the maximum capacity I configured during the pool creation. The Standby Pool now has 5 instances in the pool, and the scale set has 5. Any further scale-out events will once again use instances from the pool. By using Standby Pools, you can respond to scale-out events much faster than before, even at significantly greater scales.